I've got somewhere to be.
I was gonna order dessert.
I guess you'll be enjoying it alone.
I totally blew it at today. I should have worn the...
Les! That was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Ja, und damit herzlich willkommen zu einer weiteren Folge GTA 5 mit dem tanzenden Tisch. Oh, wir haben ja gerade gesehen, Michael saß gerade mit seiner Frau hier am Tisch. Wir haben ein bisschen gequatscht und... Jo. Leider musste ich an der letzten Folge was rausschneiden. Ich hoffe, das wird nicht allzu oft hier passieren. Ich habe zur Sicherheit jetzt auch nochmal komplette Musik ausgemacht, damit ich hier noch Probleme mit der GEMA bekomme. Jo, mal gucken, wie wir jetzt hier irgendwie rauskommen. Wie kommen wir jetzt zu unserer Karre? Ach, hier. Du bist schuld. Da. Erstmal ins Auto. So, ich schätze mal, wir sollen zu Lester. Dann fahren wir mal dahin. Ach, der Bus ist das. So. Huch. So, dann fahren wir jetzt erstmal zu Lester und mal gucken, was der jetzt für einen Job für uns hat. Buch. Na, lässt das doch noch ein Stück entfernt. Gucken wir mal lieber auf der Karte. Ne, dass wir uns doch noch vor Franz. Ja, genau. Hier müssen wir hin. Oh, Junge, jetzt fahre doch! Mensch! Erstmal das Geld aufheben. Oh, das sieht geil aus, wie sie. Die Sonne sich so spiegelt in dem Auto. Dann fahr doch und huben diese Blöde. Mann. Nur Idioten auf der Straße. Jetzt demnächst werden ein paar Online-Parts kommen, aber leider momentan erstmal nicht mit Kizi. Wir wollten es gestern versuchen, aber bei ihm hat es geleckt wie Sau. Er musste erstmal gucken, woran es jetzt genau liegt. Und ja, dafür ist jetzt erstmal geplant, dass ich mit Domme ein bisschen den Multiplayer Let's Play. Wenn alles klappt, was ich natürlich hoffe. Das wird natürlich... eher zu sehen sein, als ihr das Let's Play jetzt seht. Aber ich hab's schon mal erwähnt.
Mike, I said Hello. Look nice. Can you put a suit on, please? You're wasting my time.
Was besorgt ihr aus einem Kleiderschrank oder irgendwo? Gute. Ah.
The sooner you change, the sooner we can find you a score.
Okay. Ja, klasse. Was machst du mit den Klamottenladen vorn? Der scheint auch gar nicht so weit weg zu sein, oder? Ah, hier haben wir ja klein. Super. Also könnte es ja gar nicht laufen. So. Moment, ich hab doch eigentlich in Einstellung Musik aus. Nee, aber jetzt. Zur Sicherheit, man weiß nie. Ah, das sieht schon Hammer aus. So, mal Klamotten laden. So, erstmal Unterbrückenwäsche. Ups. Wo geht's denn hier rein? Ach, hier. Palim, palim, wir sind da.
Hi.
Na, hübsche.
Shout if you need me.
Da machen wir mal unsere Frau eifersüchtig.
What? Oh, sorry.
Und machen Selfie.
Huh? Oh, what?
Die Grimassen von dem. Zack.
Hello. Oh, sorry.
Also jetzt brauchen wir irgendwie einen Sakko. Also einen feinen Anzug. Gibt's das überhaupt? Wie war überhaupt nochmal das Umziehen hier? Multiplayer-Gäste immer an jeden. Ah, doch, auch so. Nee. Nee, oh Gott. Ja, Multiplayer kriegst du irgendwie alles in jeden Laden. Ah, ich glaube, ich weiß, wo wir hin müssen. Da gibt's doch so einen piekfeinen Laden. Ja, ja. Gleich mal gucken, wo der war. Der war hier unten irgendwo. Wenn mich nicht alles täuscht, war der hier? Oder war das der hier? Oder der? Okay, wir fahren erstmal zu dem hier. Dann werden wir ja sehen, ob es der richtige ist oder nicht.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Okay. Er scheint zu wissen, dass wir es gemacht haben. Diesen Typen, gekillt. Jo. Da werden wir den beim nächsten irgendwie mal mitnehmen. Falsche. Wollen wir doch hochfahren? jetzt fahr doch mal. Mann, 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 Mann. Immer diese Schleicher hier, ey, das geht aber gar nicht. Oh, ist nicht wahr. Nur weil wir den Motorrad gestreift haben. Hier gibt's auch nichts. Verdammt. Aber wir können uns auch nicht umziehen. Weil die Cops uns am Arsch hängen? Okay. I'll be aiding and abetting if I serve you. GTA 4 ging das. Ha, wunderbar. Cops haben wir abgehängt. Das war aber auch der falsche Laden. Dann müssen wir wahrscheinlich... Warte mal. Hier. Das müsste der sein. Ich hab gehupt. Also, mir kann da keiner was nachsagen. Na klar, so und schon wieder der Kopf am Arsch. Wir haben aber euer Glück, was das betrifft heute. Da hat man einen Organspender. Oh shit. The cops. Und abgeschüttelt. Wunderbar. Hier sieht es schon mal rusch aus. Klamottenladen ist hier. Ja, hier ist der piekfeine Laden. Oder gehen wir mal rein? Mahlzeit. Na. Ach, was soll's? Kaufen wir den. So.
Make sure you come back.
So. Jetzt müsste es doch klappen mit Lester. Gleich nochmal einen Wegpunkt markieren, damit wir uns gar nicht erst verfransen. So. Und auf geht's zum Lestermaul. Ja, ja, super, haben wir noch erwischt. Das war noch grün. Oh, dunkelgrün. Jetzt hat man richtiges Grün. Oh, die Karre sah auch schon mal besser aus. Oh, oh, oh. Ja, Berdolf, jetzt bist du wieder im Let's Play zu sehen. So. ne? War das jetzt hier? Ja, aber hier war es wunderbar. Ah, wunderbar.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail, the Union Depository, and they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Oh, let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Okay.
The shop's on Little Portola.
Fahren wir mal los.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Towner.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Okay. Oh. Langes Gespräch. So. Wo wären wir?
Here we are.
Ach was. Cool.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Oh, falsche Laden. Hier hammern. Okay. Mahlzeit.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the
okay.
Side door.
Okay.
Alright, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm.
Gucken, wie viel wir überhaupt hier machen sollen.
We're done. All I need is a shot of the alarm keypad. This shot is useless. Come on, we need a shot of the alarm console. This doesn't help us. Think. The keypad and we're done. The shot of the alarms come through. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Okay.
Hey, beautiful.
I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Okay.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
Dann mal wieder ins Auto.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Um den Block. So, das ist ja nicht allzu schwierig.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
If you want me to help you with this, go back and find a way up to the roof.
You're never gonna make it.
Ich gehe ja schon, Lester.
So you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while.
Yeah,
needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him?
Okay.
Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof!
Das könnte wichtig sein.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
Zum Aussicht. Ach, dort hinter. Okay. Können wir hier vielleicht hochklettern? Nee, können wir nicht. Okay. Hier vielleicht? Ja, hier. Und. Jo. Ja, komm mal hier.
We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Oh yeah. So alt wie ist, also doch noch ein bisschen sportlich hier. Ich hoffe, das war hier hinten, dass wir wieder hier runterkommen. Ja, hier war's. Wunderbar. Na?
Let's hurry this up, Michael.
Ja, jetzt beruhig dich, Lester. Ich beeil mich doch schon. Michael ist ja auch nicht mehr der Jüngste hier. Er hat doch mal gesagt, er ist im Ruhestand. Also ist er alt. Na, dann steigen wir wieder in unsere Karre.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Okay, also jetzt müssen wir wieder zurück zur Bekleidungsfabrik fahren.
So, what did you see?
Dann wird es wohl den ersten Einbruch geben.
Yeah, it looked like
oder
a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash it easy enough.
Oh shit!
Stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
So, da wären wir.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. Showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that... is your domain, my friend. Here. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk.
Okay.
So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
Also laut klingt ja eigentlich schon recht geil, muss ich sagen, aber ich glaube, schlau ist hier dann doch die bessere Methode. Ja. Wohl laut mich schon reizen tät. Ja gut, okay. Also ich entscheide mich mal hier für schlau.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
Okay. Wen nehmen wir da am dämlichsten? Der will nur 8%. Das wäre doch besser als jetzt die 14. Oder? Wohl die Fahrzeugwahl ist bei dem hier besser. Bei dem nee.
Okay, this one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure.
Nein, den wollte ich nicht.
Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say.
Der scheint
Packer,
gut zu sein.
Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long
you
get inside.
Der hier wollte ja mitmachen.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic. Let's take a chance on him.
If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving.
Wir nehmen den. Alles billig, das billigste vom billigsten.
Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful.
So, dann wollen die alle nicht so viel Anteile und das passt und wir haben das meiste. Was wollen wir mehr?
Great. I'll do some research on the pest control van and the knockout gas and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Good. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more.
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Okay. Bestanden, Inspektion des Juweliers. Jo. Und mit dieser bestandenen Mission beenden wir erstmal diese Folge. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen und wenn es dir gefallen hat, lass doch einen Kommentar da, einen Daumen oder ein Abo. Oder alles. Oh.
Hey, what's up?
Hey man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so... I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Okay. Michael hat jetzt Franklin Bescheid gegeben und, oh. Das war's aber jetzt mit dieser Folge. Wenn es dir gefallen hat, lass doch einen Kommentar da, einen Daumen oder ein Abo. Oder natürlich alles, ne? Jo, ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen und bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss!